Tell us what's coming up on October 26th to 27th.
Yeah, it's the Enlightened Business Annual Symposium. And it's a great, you know, we've done it for a long time. So it's an event we're always excited about. It's the one time a year we actually invite and open our doors to everybody. So people that have not heard about us or heard about us a little bit, people that have been through some of our programs, people that are in our continuity groups that we work with regularly, and we invite their team members as well. So what it is really a great reboot for the year, right? It's a great time to reboot from everything you've been through, reboot into, again, premium price practice, moving into what I really want, dream practice is what we call it, and sharing and helping people be aware of and start to develop the needed skills to move into the advisor role on the attract, price, sell, deliver methodologies that we've been able to put into the market. And this is where we pull the curtain back and allow people to see a deeper look into what it really takes to be the advisor and build an advisory business. On top of that, we have some great guest speakers. We're gonna be talking about finding and acquiring great talent, the truth about outsourcing and the benefits that it really can provide you as a business to help leverage. We're gonna be talking about workflow and practice management, not just from the traditional accounting level, but from the advisory level as well, and what that takes. We're gonna have some great guest speakers, Mel Robbins, you know, well-known motivational speaker, who's gonna really come in and speak to the parallels of that mindset shift that we provide clients, but what it takes and how you can actually make it happen much quicker and sooner than you thought possible. And then the format is just gonna be great. We're gonna have some general sessions where everyone gets to hear and listen and participate, small group, mastermind conversations to really push the thinking, again, with your peers, the tribe of people that are looking to build these advisory businesses. And then we're also gonna have some individual exercises and activities to really kind of put you through your paces as an individual on what you want and what that looks like and assess where you are and how you can best be that advisor. So it's gonna be an awesome event.
So we're talking about the Center for Enlightened Business 16th Annual Symposium, the virtual accounting conference of the year for small to medium-sized accounting firm owners, October 26th to 27th. You can join live and online from anywhere in the world. Mike Celada, thank you very much.
Thank you, Rick.